That third suspect, Ernest Wallace, was arrested in Florida this afternoon. Police had considered him armed and dangerous, and he's being charged as an accessory after Odin Lloyd's murder.
The day after, former Patriots tight end Aaron Hernandez was denied bail for a second time in connection with the murder of semi-pro football player Odin Lloyd. Authorities have closed in on two other men they believe are connected to the execution-style shooting. 27-year-old Carlos Ortiz was arrested in Connecticut on Wednesday, ordered to be turned over to Massachusetts authorities as part of the inquiry into the shooting. Ortiz went before a judge in Attleboro Friday afternoon. He had been charged as a fugitive of justice and is now facing a firearms charge and is being held without bail. Last night, authorities announced that they were seeking Ernest Wallace in connection with the shooting on a charge of acting as an accessory after Lloyd's murder. Less than 24 hours later, he was arrested outside Miami, Florida. Massachusetts authorities said officers had recovered a car linked to Wallace. Meantime, early this morning, investigators were back at the home of Aaron Hernandez looking for more evidence that could connect him to the 2012 double homicide of two men in Boston. Our sister station, WCVB, says Lloyd may have been killed last week because of his knowledge about that double homicide.
Right now, Aaron Hernandez is being held without bail in Massachusetts. In the newsroom, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.